Thank you. I don't know if you quite caught what he said, but we have finally made it. This is the state boundary to Saxony, as you can see from the sign. Up ahead is a sign telling me that we're in the city-state of Görlitz, which is the largest city on this side. It's, I think, right on the Polish border, a little farther south. We have, as you can see from the trail sign, 3.7 kilometers to go to the Halbendorfer See, which is where I'm going to be making my camp for the night. I'm not sure if I want to keep going to Bad Muskau. That would be another 15 kilometers tomorrow to visit the town. I don't know how much farther than that I want to go. My goal with all of this was to get to the end of Brandenburg so I could write up a hiker's guide for the entire section. And that's done. So anything after this is just looking at the scenery and enjoying it. I'm sorry I didn't get to film more of the approach. As you can see, it's just a country road. It's paved, and the E10 follows this all the way back for 2 or 3 kilometers. It's not particularly scenic or pleasant to walk on. So I don't usually bother filming when I'm on asphalt, just because it's not really that fun to watch, and it's not that much fun to walk on. But in this case, this is where the border is, so this is where we shoot. Anyway, if you've been following along with my hiking guides and with my other videos, I hope you enjoyed this entire section. I'll be working on the next sections, making my way through Saxony south to the Czech border sometime in the future. But for now, that's all. Thanks for watching, and I will see you later.